నిబంధనలకు విరుద్ధంగా విమానాశ్రయాలను అదాని కప్పజెప్పారని కేంద్ర ప్రభుత్వంపై ఫైర్ అయ్యారు కాంగ్రెస్ ఎంపీ కేసి వేణుగోపాల్. ఎయిర్ క్రాఫ్ట్ చట్ట సవరణ బిల్పై ఆయన రాజ్యసభలో మాట్లాడారు. ఒకే ప్రైవేట్ కంపెనీకి ఎక్కువ ఎయిర్పోర్ట్ల మెయింటెనెన్స్ బాధ్యతలు ఇవ్వొద్దని చట్టం చెబుతున్నా కేంద్రం పట్టించుకోలేదన్నారు. ఆరు ఎయిర్పోర్ట్లను అదాని కంపెనీకి అప్పజెప్పిందని ఆరోపించారు.
I would like to invite this Augustus to a real issue of privatization of airport. Honorable Chairman, recently the government has decided to award airport to the private parties in the name of development of airport infrastructure development. The government is selling of the airport Adani. There is an international attempt to, from the government to neo-optimism, help their crony capitalist friends. The government is paving red carpets for monopolization of airports in the country. Till now, Adani Group won bids to operate and manage development of 6 airports: Ahmedabad, Lucknow, Bangalore, Jaipur, Guwahati, and Thiruvananthapuram. The Adani Group is all set to acquire 74% stake in Mumbai International Airport. Also, that is what the media report is coming. Clear violation of norms and regulations in giving airports to a single private entity. 6 airport development projects are highly capital intensive. A clause should be incorporated that not more than 2 airports would be awarded to a single bidder because of the high financial risk involved and the need for stringent adherence to performance indicators. Why this violation happened, sir? For whom it is happened? Only to favor a company. This all bypassing of the norms and guidelines has happened, sir.